My leg absolutely fell asleep.
Imagine like rating with like proximity chat that like when I do call outs you have to like be in like next to me.
Jesus. Or just yeah. Like it you'll never know what ear you're gonna be coming through on. Suddenly I'm only hearing you in the left and then suddenly you're over on my right side.
Exactly.
It'd be terrifying.
Oh my god, imagine like I'm thinking like Super Chain.
No.
Going back and forth. Alright. Yeah, like especially like when the platform breaks and I call out mechanics and like whoever, like if I'm north, like Hannah or something, like the healers won't hear me at south. They're like, what?
I just want it so you sound very far away and every call out you're slowly getting closer to us until you're like whispering in her ear. Death person kid.
Hmm.
Well, like the first part. Or like the first part, like power one, I gotta like you hear me get louder while I'm saying tank self. Okay. Is there anything we should go over? I'm sure like you guys read about what I mentioned about Para 3, I believe.
Yeah.
I did, but that doesn't pertain to me.
Not DPS,
yeah.
Stuff.
Yeah. So like in the call out wise, if I say tanks north, that means you and me have like the first two platforms in north. That's pretty much it. Yeah. So like in your case, like you know, if tanks north and you have the X or the cross whatever, then you know you're the first platform left or right, and I'm the second platform. That's pretty much it. Also, I was challenged to read or like look at the whole fucking mechanics of this game. I mean, of this fight. So I was like, okay. So I remembered everything. But I'm not gonna perform really good. Both tanks getting X or both healers or it switches. You can either get one or the other. So it's like if we have the same, like if we have two towers, then it's, you know, healers north and south, and we're in the middle. And if it's, you know, the opposite, then you know we're together in that kind of way. So. Countdown and food.
Oh, food. Yep.
Cause I can hear Nyx in the background.
I'm so glad I traumatized them about food. Or else gonna take extra damage. I'm gonna shut up. A buh?
Also, Hannah, it happened again. The intervention is gone before the auto attack happens. Yeah. Also, it's a wipe. So I'm gonna... Yeah, so like after we do the that cleave whatever, you can throw intervention. You don't have to do it early. The only thing you could do early is just pop a rampart since it's 18 seconds. Well, that's the thing, like, but the thing is, like, what Henna's doing is rampart and then intervention. So I told her, like, not to, like, to press those quickly. She could just, like, do her thing, then press rampart at a certain point, because that thing is on an 18 seconds cooldown, and then literally after the cleaves go out, all three of them, then she can do intervention, which lasts 8 seconds, and that will be enough for the auto attack to kick in. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, that's fine. Like I said, you can throw rampart when the laser starts, and then just throw intervention after.
Just make Vic relearn the mechanic to do the strat where melee eats one.
You know, I thought about that coming in with, like, Dark Knight, but again, the voices in the back of my head. Well, it's not the little men, it's Nyx. You know, my healer. Thanks, Mark. So yeah, you could like pop it here, and then pop intervention.
No, a DC'd.
That one, not great. Yeah. Oh, that's what happened.
So yeah, like that was fine. Just Noah died. Noah was in here.
Noah peaced out.
Hey Victor, that reminded me of when Smoo was trying to explain a mechanic in
E12. Don't have to do mechanics if you shut the game down.
Oh yeah.
Imagine her character fast beating off the platform while flipping us the double bird.
Let me see if I can find the clip so I can send it to Vic.
to be 6.5.
The Nexia trial?
Yeah.
6.5.
Okay. I can't find the clip.
Welcome back.
And I could have passed it. I'll send it to Vic later.
Why does looking at this platform, like, straight on give me a craving for wafer cookies?
Oh no, I want wafer cookies.
No. Really?
Did the same stupid thing.
I mean, I just thought I fucking had time, but...
Happened to me last night.
It's my mouse. There it is.
Alright, super channel. It's out in partners. And then we're going right. Out first. Out first, out. And then.
Fast enough.
Damn, we died in roll orders. First healers, then DPS, then tanks.
Nothing, I'm more.
without partners. Then we're going right. In first. Hold up.
Whoa.
We're swapping in the first one. Oh, we're swapping both. Alright, time to die.
I'm not sure what killed me.
Pick fuck off. Head to Autobot to that.
I hate that.
I can do it, but I don't like to. I hate Autobot all the time. Like, when I need to cheese shit, so I don't want to bother with doing a quick dodge.
Let me see here real quick.
There's a whole mechanic I didn't learn in E12S. I just figured out exactly when I could Autobot out of it.
I'm assuming you died because of tower. Hold on. Wait.
Well, I was dropping the tower.
No, yeah. It's like you got hit by the tower, but then you got hit by something else.
Yeah, that's what I was confused. Like, I dodged in, dodged out, dropped my tower, but it looked like two explosions went off on me, and so that's why I was confused.
Oh, okay. You got hit by... Yeah, you got hit by Nyx's spread, and then your tower came in.
Okay, gotcha.
Is that what the kids mean when they say, let's get the spread?
Shut up.
Fucking hate it here.
I love being told to shut up in unison.
Surround sound.
So.
Oh no.
Add two people riding with me.
Mr. Popular over here.
I hate those towers so much.
We don't talk about it. Thank privilege.
We're okay.
Then we're going right.
Oh, that's...
Oh. That was just too out.
And then out.
Is there anything on the arena that denotes how big those donuts are going to be? Like, is it
kind of
within
markers.
This? Right, but I mean, if you want to be on sort of the edge of that donut, does this arena mark at all? Like, I feel like it would be kind of around these lines, I guess, but I'll play with it, I guess.
Oh, I was muted. Are you asking for the donut AoE or the blank, point blank AoE?
The donut. I mean both, I guess. Like, because I feel like I do get almost clipped by the point blank too. The symbols that show what's gonna happen. I'll try to watch for the.
Arena wise, I don't see anything really. I'll show you a snippet real quick.
And the Hector guy, he just says this, the way markers. You would use those as your.
It's just if I'm standing right by, like, my spot. By the way mark, isn't that a good way to get clipped by someone else's Protean? That's really fucking hard to see anything. But it's whatever. Almost.
mean, go to the orb that's doing the, like, donut and then take a few steps back from it.
I fucking knew it.
Oh.
I was like, can I get away with this? And I thought I did.
If you're asking yourself that.
Hey. 80% of times it's worked, alright?
That is not consistent in a raid environment.
I don't see you do anything about it.
Man, I don't do shit.
Exactly.
The amount of science I've gotten away with and they've never noticed. I wonder if I should tell them.
He literally has no agency to do anything about it.
Exactly.
It's true.
Thanks, so. Super chain. In and partners. Then we're going left. In.
Up.
Oh.
Red laser needs to go left.
Yeah, if red laser was on right, then that was also not correct.
Yeah, and red laser was Hannah, and she was on the right side. Actually, no, wait, hold on. Yeah, she was, okay.
Yeah.
He had the red beam, so you're supposed to go left.
To drive by.
A buh?
I was gonna say, yeah, I know like Noah was probably a bit late and she got clipped by the laser, but also Vic died because he was too close to the tether.
Was he too close to the laser or tether, or was the tether too close to him?
No, he was too close to the tether. He didn't move back enough to change. Out.
Jesus Christ, Noah's shield.
in Proteans. Left, sorry. First, out. In.
We had, like, nobody on the red side.
This is gonna go swell.
It looked like there was only two of us on the right.
Don't look at me, I'm a little white man.
Am I dropping frames?
Out partners. Then we're going left. Out first. Go in. I died from auto attacks.
Okay.
up. You're 1-3. That was like the only empty spot I saw there. Let me see. Tower. Yeah, so the only one that had the light tether was me and Hannah, and we were on 4 and 3. The way I see it is I look at what ad had the tether in my like in my peripheral area, like looking through A all the way clockwise.
I started just waiting to move until the tethers have settled a little bit. Like start in the spot that's in between where I might end up, and then
you're right, but for me I can't do that because some people move in a bit late. Because I feel like, in that case, tank south, by the way, tank south.
Hi, I'm some people.
Like, in that case, me and Hannah were close to each other, and Hannah was moving all the way to 3, and, you know, no thought that she had to go north, so. You didn't have 10 snakes on. In partners. Then we're going left. Out first. It's out first. Move in.
tower is dropping an AoE sucks balls.
Yeah. Hold on. So what's getting you, like the spread or the AoE from, like the donut AoE?
Who are you asking?
Hold on. I'm gonna call out individual people. Sonny. I think your laser didn't shot through people. On the second? See, you, Sunny, and Leona had beams. Okay, and you guys are in the same. You guys are in the right spot. So we all got hit. Yeah, we all got hit. So so the beam was fine. And then moving. So then the last orbs was out and in. And
yeah, Donut Tower fucking sucks because it's like,
well, that's
you have to get in okay. quickly, but
that's what I was trying to describe the other day. So if it's in for the second, what my suggestion would be is that the people at the tower say this is the circle, the orb. The center of the donut. Tower light would be on this side of the tower, dark is on this side of it. They don't move. If you are a soaker, you either stand here or like back here.
Yeah,
that way you stay out of the AoE.
Yeah.
So never, don't go anywhere else. Always be. In this case, since the boss is north, always be either north or south inside the donut, like towards the edge of it. And then the tower people are on the east and the west, based on whichever, you know, lights over here.
People with tower just left and right of the orb. Yep.
Yeah, it should be how, you know, light is left, red is right. And then if you're a soaker, you're going to be north-south. Like, don't be too close in, but, like, be in the back, so that way you're outside the radius of both towers. And then, you know, the people with the spreads are going to be dicking off anyway, so
isn't
they shouldn't be in that vicinity to clip you with their AoEs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's what
and honestly, yeah, like it's the same with out second. You can do the same thing. Like, soakers can be north south because the people with the spreads are going to be farther back. And I believe the spreads go off at the same time the soaking the towers, anyways. So those people shouldn't even be by the spreads, regardless.
Right.
They just want to make sure they're away from the towers.
Just getting used to tight positioning during extremely chaotic mechanics.
Yeah, it's just, I would just be in the habit of thinking if you're a soaker, you're always north-south. If you're a tower, you're always east or west, depending on what your color is. That should be your positioning for that third one. Obviously, it's chaos, so just getting used to the movement, but that should be your orientation. And for the soakers, both people could be north, both people could be south. It doesn't really matter, just as long as you're in one of those two designations to leave room for the towers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. itself. From both X-Cog and Heart of Corundum. That was so good.
I saw you run towards me and so going to the tower. I was like, uh oh.
Nyx pulled a Vic. He's like, screw responsibilities.
Science didn't work out. Out and partners. Then we're going right. In and out. Side, and then we're gonna swap, and instead, so we're swapping once, move, stay. Tanks out, partying. Oh, take those. AoE.
Perfect execution.
All right, turret three. All right, so it's north and south. Thanks. There was like four people on the left side there. It's okay.
Believe me and Vic were on the right side. Because we were the light beams. It's the only place we could go.
Dark beams look great.
Let's see. Also, I didn't even know what to call that. I don't know, probably normal. For like the tanks and healing stuff. So yeah, I mean, the DPS were fine, stretching. It's just that, like, oh, I see what happened. Oh, okay. Now I'm seeing what's going on. How am I going to do this?
Honestly, this barely feels like a DPS mechanic in the first place.
Hmm?
Just DPS have it super fucking easy during that.
Yeah.
In comparison.
Well, I mean, the plus and X markers, that's pretty simple because that's just a matter of if you have the X, you're always on one of the two southern platforms. If you have the plus, you're on one of the upper two northern platforms. That doesn't change. It's just the towers.
Well, it's the. It's the
right.
It's the platform that is because it's opposite, and the thing is that like Noah probably thought that she had to go to the D and the 4 side versus being on the B2 side platform. You know what I mean? Because in the video, it only shows the top left, middle right, bottom left.
Right, but if you just flip it, it's like the X is pretty much in the same spot down here. They're either going to be here. Or they're going to be here.
Yeah.
Like, well, that doesn't...
Yeah, well, yeah, that's what... Okay, I'm not talking about the X and the cross. That's fine. It's the towers. The tower of healers.
Yeah, that's what I said. The towers are the ones that are the weird ones, but...
Yeah, so that's what I'm trying to, like, figure it out. Because Noah had a tower. Like I said, since the platform was zigzag, she went to... the left side instead of the right side.
But couldn't you just make it a static thing?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to like figure out. Like I'm trying to like come up with a solution for that. If it was like flipped around like this.
I mean, there's always going to be one tower on the left, one tower on the right. So you could say if it's healers are always on the right no matter what. Tanks are always on the left no matter what. And if it's both healers, Noah is always right and Nyx is always left.
Yeah.
And in that case, Noah is always right no matter what.
Yeah.
And then tanks, it's the same thing. You have one tank who's always on one side no matter what. And then the other one is...
Yeah. Okay.
Off.
So, you're right. We'll do that.
And because then you just dumb it down to the basic. Like, how do you make that as easy as possible? Yeah. Which is just keeping one person on one side.
Yeah. So in the case for like me and Nyx, if we have... sorry. So Noah and Nyx, if you guys have towers, you just go north or south of your letters. Like, you know, Nyx is always going to be north of D or south of D, and Noah is south of, or north of B and south of B, if you guys both have towers. And then Me and Hannah, if we both have towers, you know, I'll take D. Noah's on, Hannah's on D. And if it's the swap, then we'll, then I, like, that is easy for me to call out, to call tanks north, healer south. So, and that's, you know, like, if we have the different icons there, so.
Okay.
I got it. You all Gucci?
Would it be calling out, like, do then, no matter what the pattern is, healers are always right and tanks are always taking the left if it's a tank and a healer with a tower?
Well,
because then it doesn't matter who has what, you know that if it's a tank and a healer, tanks are always going one side, healers are always going the other
side. That's what I'm saying. Like, if so, for me, it's easy to call out tanks north or healers north, because like, whether, because I know, like in this example, if I say tanks north, that means me and Hannah have two different icons. So say I have the cross and she has the tower. So that means that Hannah is going to go in between either north of B or north of D, depending on what platform is safe. And I'll be on the northern platform all the way up there. And on these two platforms are going to be the healers going left or right of the safe side. You know what I mean?
What about calling, like, tanks towers, healers towers, or mix?
So, okay. So, in if we get what Hector had, which is healers having the X and the cross, that's already set. We don't have to, like, say it, because I'm always going to be on D, north of D and B, and Hannah is going to be north of B, or north or south of B. You know, I'm always going to be on the left, and Hannah's always going to be on the right. Whatever platform is safe. And like I said, if me and Hannah have the opposite icons, then me and Hannah are taking north, or healers are taking north. And I'm going off by, if me and Hannah have the X, or if Noah and Nyx has the X. That's what I'm going to base off the buy.
I mean, the X and the plus are not a factor, though.
Well, no,
because those are always static positions. You don't
have to
worry about that if it's a tank and a healer with towers.
Well, it's easier for me because I know who's going to be on north between the tanks and the healers.
Honestly, this is kind of like...
you do whatever. It just seems weird that it's north since it's an east-west call, not a north-south call, but whatever makes it easier for you.
I think having a call out there is just going to make confused. Okay, so
I mean, that's what I'm trying to get at. Like, I feel like you can have this set up where you can, like, barely say anything. Because, like I said, the X and the plus... those are always static. If you get one of those, you know where you're going. You're either north or you're south, and then you just flip it.
Okay, so this is what I was trying to say, is that, like, say me and Nyx have towers.
Nyx would always be right, and you would always be left because you're a tank. No matter what the pattern is, you are always on the left. Healers are always on the right if it is a tank and a healer with a tower. Done. That's as simple as you can make it without having to do a call out, without anything. If you look at your debuffs and you see that you're a healer and the tank has it too, you're going right as a healer, tank's going left. If it's both healers, Noah knows she's always right. And in that case, then Noah's always right. Because if it's a tank partnered with her, she's right. If she's with Nyx, she's always right.
That's why I think like the most helpful thing to call out would be whether or not it's a mixed setup instead of just
say if it's mixed or not, and then you should be able to denote from there where you're going.
Okay, I got you. Okay.
It just simplifies it down, makes less call outs.
My brain.
It makes movements common, because then you have one healer who never has to worry about thinking about where they're going. They can just focus on their healing. Mm-hmm. And then the other healer, for the most part, will always be on the same side unless it's with their healer partner, and then they're on the opposite side. Yeah, it makes it less convoluted, just makes everybody have mostly static positionings. Or less movement, less to think about. Yeah.
Sort of like how during Ganon's P10, it's cursed or not cursed.
Yeah.
Because if it's cursed, that means it's gonna fuck shit up. Just like with this, if it's mixed, that's what's gonna kind of fuck things up.
Okay.
So then between the two tanks, you could always have one tank who's always left no matter what, and then one tank who will have to go right if it's both tanks with towers.
I'm seeing it now. All right.
Yeah.
And now, like, since Noah, I mean, not Noah, since Leona said that, I'm going to call it that now. Like, if it's, I'm going to call it cursed.
I'm
going to call it cursed for mixed up and, you know, non-cursed for, you know, like, everyone has the same shit. Okay, gotcha. All right, perfect.
Leona's correct.
I would just double check then between the four of you who's going to have what positionings. Just to reiterate who's going to be going where. Because I was calling them out, but don't, like, whatever you guys want to do for that, because it's all on you guys.
Yeah. So, yeah, if it's by, you know, if it's both tanks or both healers, you know, me and Nyx will always be left. Hannah and Noah will always be right. And then if it's mixed, tanks go left, healers go right. Mm-hmm. Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, that works perfectly, yeah.
Okay.
Alright. God. That took way too long. And made it so unnecessary. That was just so unnecessary.
I honestly thought you meant in real life. Or Damien in real life. And also, is it, like, not expired?
Oh yeah, he's not dead today. He lived. Unless this is a ghost.
He's an AI.
The cow wearing Zen skin.
Seating position.
Be out and protein. and we're going right. Also off top of the FF9 is such a good game.
It is, right?
I've been listening to Melodies of Life all day today. Yet.
Just wait till Corsair's like the anti-samurai in his free DPS base. I know, buddy. I'll keep my fingers crossed for you.
Out and partners. Then we're going right. Out. It's gonna be out first and in. Tanks in, party up.
Let's do true north markers for that, for the love of God.
Yeah.
I was thinking out, man, just don't
yeah.
be.
Yeah, it's alright.
I forgot we had to be together for the out and together for the in. So after the left right whatever cleaves, we just go back to north south.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
I like how the party in and party out is the true definition than P11s.
Jeez.
done with this. Out and partners. Out and partners. We're going left. Out first. Out first. In. Whoa. You said I was in that tower, but in my point of view, I don't know what tower I stepped on. I don't think I did. Because I was like, I saw the tower on north, and I was like, wait, this tower shouldn't be here, but I'm going to get on it. But then I was like, oh, wait, I'm supposed to be in dark tower, so I moved back. Okay.
You did the mechanic correctly. Not for what you had, but you did the mechanic correctly.
Oh, so if you were a dark tower, then yeah, I didn't stand on my light tower.
It looked like he was in it. You know what, I'll take it.
Chain. In and Protean. In and Protean. Oh. Left. Out, then in. It's out first. And then.
Are we getting expedient to go from the second to the third?
We feel pretty zoomy there.
I feel like that was established, like, a while ago.
Feel like dive bombing our spot.
don't say in that one we didn't.
Yeah, I felt really slow on that one, so that's why I was asking. I didn't feel like I had it, but maybe.
Yeah, we didn't get it that time. Do one more pull. Peloton, more Peloton.
Bad Zen.
In Protean. Then we're going right. In first, then out. Oh. Break time. Can't believe this fight hurts.
I'm gonna be right back.
Good helm.
Thank you.
I'm back. I wonder if Zen knows he's muted.
Back from crying. I'm still crying.
Why?
Listening to Melody to Life.
I want that fucking Nine remake.
Are you feeling lonely? I'm always feeling lonely.
I just want it to be absolutely nothing like 7R. I want an actual fucking real remake.
I want exactly like 7R. Just like
I
could hear Leona get mad.
Oh no. You don't know what you're signing up for. I would drain the energy out of Raid Night for weeks if that fucking happened, because all I would do is bitch about it. Ow.
He got slapped.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Death by Sani. Sani died, so I got her tower.
Why are you coming through on my headset?
What?
Every time you talk, my mic lights up. Yeah, but that's not normally the case.
I think your mic sensitivity just like arbitrarily decides what it wants to be when you turn your computer on.
It does.
Yeah, I was gonna say like I could slightly hear like a double echo.
God damn it. Well, I'll try to not talk so loud.
No,
it'll be a struggle.
I've been hearing the other echo for days. I mean, I'm used to it. It doesn't actually like bother me. I don't see a problem because you're perfect the way you are. You told me on that.
Her headset is anything but perfect, to be honest. Her headset is a messy bitch.
Thanks, Al.
Everyone is dead.
I was gonna say, like, if Nyx had to like go all the way to 4, then that means something was wrong. Yeah, and DPS shouldn't be going to like
it. It sounds like it was a Vic wrench in the workings. Okay. Dog ate our homework.
Now Vic's pulling on the own now.
I fixed my shit, you fuck off. And then I said what I'm doing differently. I said I'm wrong. But it's still working.
Yeah, you're doing it right now. I mean, like, you're doing fine now. Now it's Vic messing up. my tomb was in there. Anyway, my bed is now in her box.
Cattails don't have hit boxes.
That's definitely
not true. In Protean. We're going right. You guys need to run?
Oh,
I see. That's what I'm assuming.
We have confirmation.
Yeah, you don't need to confirm me for you.
Yeah.
Or I am the one who moved to or I know for a fact.
So out in Protean. I'm going right. Out. It's out first. In. Yeah, Vic, you're spread. It's okay. He just wanted to kill me. I understand. day where you sign me and so kills me on purpose.
We're good.
Out Protean. Then we're going right. In first, then out. In, then out. Swap. Instead. Swap. Okay. Work this out. Same thing. Party out. Curse and non-curse. What do we got? It is cursed. Okay, I know you're on the wrong side of me. Yeah, remember, tanks are left, healer right. Yeah, that's why I tried calling out like curse and non-curse.
Yeah.
what we were looking for.
Out Protean. Left. I went to the wrong spot, that was me. Out partners. Then we're going right. Out, then in. It's out first. In. Get out of here. In Protean. Go on left. In first, then out. In first, then out.
Why did I get a damage down there? I'm flaking it out.
It is cursed.
I can't see that. I hate it. Whichever fucking that little orb thing that shows which platform is gonna drop, like, my brain is still not. I can't fucking see it. It's fucking blue on blue again.
I mean, I look for the chains.
Right,
No, the X and the cross are not flipped.
How do you move? If it's like in the diagram and you're the X, you're here. If it's mm-hmm. the other pattern and you're X, you're here.
Mm-hmm.
If you're the plus, you're in the diagram, you're where you're at, and then it's flipped on the other side. So you're in the far northeast corner of the plus.
I think I had the cross tether, Vic. I just realized too late that I was on the wrong platform. You were good, just you corrected. I think you like tried to correct for my fuck up.
Out and Protean. Out and Protean. And we're going right. In, then out. Tanks in, party up. It is not cursed. So on my side it was Soph and Leon, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So whatever happened to that platform didn't happen. Just gonna keep it quiet.
What the fuck happened? And partners. Then we're going right. We had deaths on the first orb, so second one got fucked.
I want to say, like, for some reason Vic, like, straight up died. Even though we were stacked together.
Was it too far out?
No, it was in Proteum. I mean, in stack. Or in the partner's.
Was he too far out?
Mm-mm. He was right next to me.
Which could still be too far out.
Divinity manifest! out Protean. Out and in. Protean, sorry. Then we're left. Out first, then in. Out first. Go in. Left. Out first. Out first. In. You were late, the tower. Yeah. I got you. Thank you.
I hope no one saw that.
In and further. And we're going left. In first, then out. In first. In and Protean. Then we're going left. In, then out. In, then out. Left. Welcome. tanks in, party out.
Enormously quiet.
Oh, like, I think using the way marks should be like the distance, how far you should be.
Oh, what it was.
Tanks up. In and Herodian. Right? In then out. Thanks, not cursed.
So that's the timing of that. I gotta wait.
Were you purple laser? Because you were on my side, right? Yeah, it was not yours. It was. So what I noticed, it's I was standing max melee with my tether, but the angel that's behind me, that one hits me from behind. And I think what's happening is we're not getting our tethers lined up properly. Because the two tethers in the middle need to be straight so they don't clip.
But yeah, make sure you are not angling those if you have a tether that can go straight.
But that's what
by.
I mean. Like, I feel like either it's either that or I wasn't far enough forward. Because the people that are the straight tethers, you have a beam coming in from behind you for the people across from you. So if you're not far enough forward, you could get clipped. So you just have to be very careful with that.
If you have an angled tether, you want to be a little bit in front of the square marker.
Yeah, I just in
like
that instance, I don't know if it was because I wasn't far enough forward or we didn't have our tethers in the right position.
I was going to say, it's from like my point of view, you guys have your tethers like crossed from each other. So like, it's like Vic and Leona should be close to the middle. And then Sani and Syl should have been out.
I thought Vic was on my side.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. I think like you guys are on the same side, but like swap spots, basically.
Oh, you flip them. Okay.
Yeah. So like, Leona, when you were where you were originally, you were on the right spot. But then you move to the other one.
No, nope. If I had to cross tether, I was in exactly the right spot.
Because
I was like right here with my cross tether.
Well, that doesn't like.
Or right here. Because the square marker was here, right? And I want to be a little bit in front of it with the cross tether. Because I had the northernmost angel that needed to be on the west platform, so that's the cross tether.
I think it was. Okay, yeah, you're right. Okay, no, never mind. Alright, so ignore what I said.
You have to make sure you're crossing the streams, but like also that you're not.
Well, crossing the stream is the responsibility of the cross tether. If you have.
But that's what I mean. You want to make sure if you have it, you're intersecting with the other person's tether.
Yeah, the straight tether just goes straight back, and then it's like.
Yeah.
Closer
slightly
to the
inside of the platform from the marker next to them. Like, the second to last picture posted in guide shows it exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think
that's
what
I'm referencing.
Yeah, so just make sure if you have that straight tether. I think I got clipped on my ass. Then just move in enough that the tether is far enough that it's in the snap, quote-unquote, position, but you're not too far back that you're gonna get a shave. Which is me, the straight tether's worry, because I don't think the cross tether has to worry about it.
Ralph.
Partners. Out and partners. Then we're going left. Out first, then in. Out first. In. Party out. I mean, party in, party in, party in, party in. It is not cursed.
Wait, oh fuck. That was my fault.
Also, the cross, make sure not to be, you don't have to like, don't be on the marker, like the way mark. It'd be like a little bit south or north.
You want to be like in front of it. Like, well, you want to be like here.
Oh, it was less in front, but more like side. Because like, Vic was like right here. When you could be like right here.
Oh, that's the straight tether. That's not the cross tether. Then yeah,
yeah, no,
that's where
yeah.
Straight tether needs to be. Cross tether needs to be like this. Really.
Yeah.
And I need to actually identify my spot before everyone fucking dies.
Okay. Sorry, at least we're getting to a bit more.
Pick up.
No. Someone had no spot.
Oh, okay. For some reason I saw light and I was like, kill here. Alright. Okay. out and Protean. Then we're going to right. In, then out.
Tower at 2.
Good product this week. Go again next week.
I'd say I miss P8S, but I really fucking don't. This is still not as bad.
You know, you're not wrong. Because, like, this fight is only, like, 7-ish minutes. Because when we get to the Paradigma 3, it's already, like, at 50%, so.
Yeah. At least relatively short. Just a lot happens in a short amount of time.
Yeah, just a lot of...
If we have a wipe, it's only been like 3 minutes.
A lot of tethers and cleaves and orbs. Alright. Well, you guys have a good weekend.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, have a good night.
Have a good night, everybody.
And if anyone's playing Baldur's Gate 3...
Okay. That's the end of this week, and we'll be back on Tuesday. Bye-bye.